गोवन वार्ता लाइव्हचं यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा आणि बेल आयकॉन दाबून लेटेस्ट व्हिडिओचं नोटिफिकेशन मिळवा. गोवा तंबनार ट्रान्समिशन प्रोजेक्ट लिमिटेडतर्फे पणजीत एका विशेष परिषदेचं आयोजन करण्यात आलं. गोव्याच्या भविष्यातील वीजविषयक गरजांसाठी तंबनार प्रकल्प साकारणं अत्यावश्यक आहे. पर्यावरणाची काळजी घेऊन हा प्रकल्प तडीस नेला जाईल अशी ग्वाही या प्रकल्पाच्या अधिकाऱ्यांनी दिली. पत्रकारांनी यावेळी विचारलेल्या विविध प्रश्नांची अधिकाऱ्यांनी समाधानकारक उत्तरं दिली.
The whole cutting was done and then the logs were stacked and then the COVID struck. COVID delayed our process of stacking the logs and taking it out, because for taking the logs out also we need a formal permission for transportation. We cannot, even if it is our land, our trees, we cannot. It has to be recorded. Forest has to see, come and see the logs, segregate firewood, what is firewood, what is all those things, all those procedures need to be followed. They give a permission, then the truck can go out. That got delayed because COVID came. Under PT Act, you are supposed to plant the trees. So we have planted 9,300 trees. So in Sangod, Koda and Usgav, we have planted around 8,867 trees, and in GIM we planted around 500. So that is how we have almost planted 9,300 trees. But for a line, the biodiversity assessment also clarifies, because the line, the conductor passes at a height of about 15 meter, 20 meters. There is no impact on our wildlife or any normal life going below that. This is a national level infrastructure project. Okay, this project is completely national project, and even the funding or whatever this investment in this project is entirely from center. Not a single pipe from government of Goa. So this is actually an infrastructure boost to Goa through center. We're getting infrastructure ready. Whatever Power Minister must have mentioned is the plans of Goa Electricity Department to strengthen internally.
शिकण्यासाठी मराठी शाळा सोडायला हवी? आम्ही आहोत ना, आता इंग्रजी शिकूयात मातृभाषेतून. ओनली ऑन गोवन वार्ता लाइव्ह वर ऐश्वर्या पाटेकर सोबत
पहा अभ्यास वार्ता.
जो बोलतो तसाच वागतो असा गुरु आहे, त्याच्याकडे जाऊन बसायचं, इतकी त्याची सेवा करायची, मान सन्मानाची आशाच शिल्लक राहता कामा नये. समर्पण म्हणतात याला.